Speaking to a vast audience at Halstead, the Prime Minister urged cooperation for an advance towards prosperity and permanent peace.
We'll be watching this grim struggle we've been engaged in to build up a better Britain in the last 4 years. We, with our tradition and our love of law and order, we can all unite in this great object, as we have done, as we are doing today, and as we are going to in the years to come.